Best name ever.
To the Knights of the Old Banana Republic, we salute you.
Futurama.
So, Niamh, what are you going to cook?
A toasted chocolate and banana sandwich.
Good to see you again. And again, I'm joined by my daughter, Niamh. Yeah, chocolate and banana, toasted sandwich.
Hot.
See the way the banana's kind of started to get that translucent quality to it?
It tastes like sugar.
The bread? The banana? All of these things, carbohydrates and starches, they get converted down to simpler forms of sugar in the body when we process them. So there's a lot of energy in this sandwich, Niamh.
I'll need that because I'm going to be playing with my friends after this.
Yeah? Should we go for a bike ride maybe to use up some energy?
I'd rather not.
So what do you think out of 10?
Give it about a, maybe 8.5.
8.5. I was thinking 8.5. That's, yeah. It's a good sandwich.
It's not quite the best sandwich ever, but it's not like the worst sandwich I've ever tasted, aka vegetables. Last time I was on the show, we had the peanut butter jelly and I rated it like a 7, was it?
Yeah, the peanut butter and jam.
This has kind of got the same texture. I mean, the banana, well, it's almost.
There's a nuttiness.
And the jam, it's kind of like the banana.
Well, the banana's a more sophisticated flavour than the jam was, though, isn't it? Yum.